yourself. So, watch out for that, I guess. The easiest and most common way to enter this level is to pass out in a car on level 3, and you'll just wake up here. To exit the level, it's pretty simple. You just have to drive really far. You run across a tunnel that's carved into one of the sides of the concrete walls. Now, you want to make sure you're either on the right or left side of the road, because if you're in the middle, there's a chance you might miss this tunnel, and you don't want to do that, trust me. So once you find the tunnel, just drive through it, and you can only drive there for exactly 17 hours, because then at that point, your car will break down and stop working. After it stops working, you just have to get out and you have to walk through the rest of the length of the tunnel. But don't worry though, the tunnel's safe. There's no fog or no entities or anything like that. Just a normal tunnel. And this tunnel will lead to level 11. So it's pretty much worth it. There's also one unconfirmed exit as well. Some people have said that if you pass out while being attacked by a being from above, that you'll wake up in level 0. But I'm not gonna stick around and try to test that theory. So yeah, you got an infinite highway with huge concrete walls on each side and giant spider legs that come down from the sky to attack you. Love to see it. So the sublevel that I want to go over today is a brand new one to the Backrooms Wikidot. I just read over it, it was on the new page list, and it's level 8.1, which, obviously, is a sublevel of level 8. This entry starts with a notice, directly from Meg themselves, that reads as follows. This page has been partially expunged due to an unexpected, unsystematic, total collapse and destruction of level 8.1 because of an inadvertent fusion of this sublayer and level 8, whose effect was firstly witnessed on February 12, 2013, a separate document is to be shown to